calm. Follow these voice instructions. Make sure 911 is called now. Begin by exposing patient's bare chest and torso. Remove or cut clothing if needed. When patient's chest and torso are exposed, remove square foil package from lid of AED. Tear open foil package across dotted line and remove pads. Next, separate one of the white pads completely from blue plastic liner. Begin peeling from the tabbed corner. Next, separately place the pad without the liner on the patient exactly as illustrated. This pad can be placed on either of the two locations shown. Next, peel the blue plastic liner off of the second white pad. Firmly place the second pad on the opposite location, exactly as illustrated. Firmly place the second pad on the opposite location, exactly as illustrated. Do not touch patient. Analyzing heart rhythm. Please wait. Do not touch patient. Analyzing heart rhythm. Please wait. Do not touch. Preparing shock. Move away from the patient. Shock will be delivered in 3, 2, 1. Shock delivered. It is now safe to touch the patient. When instructed, give patient 30 rapid compressions. Then give 2 breaths. Place heel of one hand on center of chest between nipples. Place heel of other hand directly on top of first hand. Lean over patient with elbows straight. Press the patient's chest down rapidly, 1/3 depth of chest, then release. Start CPR. Press, 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 press.